My name's Alan Hart. There's been a lot of talk about gas rating and gas rating on smart meters. So one of the lads on Gas Chat has done a little video and he's said that I can upload it onto YouTube. So I'm just going to show you this clip from this video now.
Right, so I'm going to have a go at rating a 30 kilowatt boiler on this meter. So get the stopwatch up, ready to go. Now 999 start, volume test 6604, and I'll be back with you in a bit. Shorten it down a bit. Right, so 15 seconds or thereabout to go until it's done. So I'm just gonna wait for it. Now all you do is press 999 again. So here we go. We got 7585.
So if we'd use the gas rate calculator, when we've got our first reading, it'd be there. So that's a 6604. And then after 2 minutes, we've got our reading there, which is 7585. And then we've pressed calculate. And then we've got this gross 31 and net 28. And then if we expand them details there, we can just scroll up on that and just show us all the rest of the figures in there.
So that's the boiler I've just rated.
I hope that video was of some use. Thanks for watching.
And if we look, 98, the difference works out to 28.52 kilowatts, so it's well within the range. Sorted, and that's how you rate them. Cheers.